Active emergency braking calculates the distance between you and the vehicle in front. It gives you a visual and audible warnings on the instrument panel of the risk of a head-on collision. If you do not brake sufficiently hard, the system is triggered to avoid or minimize the collision. The system can be deactivated via the multifunction screen and is automatically reactivated when the engine is started again.